every zodiac sign when you ask them to go to the store. Bro, I don't want to go to the store. I went to the store already. You want to go to the store. How come every time you want to do something, you need me to accompany you? Go ahead, bro. Go about your business, man. Damn. I already got a bunch of food and snacks in the house already, but we could go get some more. Even though I do feel a little lazy. You want to just get Uber Eats? It's on me. I bet we out. You know what's crazy? My cousin worked at that store. My cousin was going to get my little brother hired at that joint. My little brother told me when he was going to start working there, he's going to see if I could work there. So I'm going to see if I could still work there right now. You want a job? Because if I start working there, then I could probably get you to work there. Because they got the other store across the street. I would apply to that store, but the thing is, I'm talking too much. All right, my bad, bro. We could just walk and talk. Look, come on, we out. You need to go to the store. Hold on, let me get this right. So I open up the doors to my home, right? My privacy, my solitude, because don't nobody come up in here. None of this. Don't nobody come up in here. And I let you up in here. You got everything you need up in here. And you talk about you need to go to the store to get something else. You know what? You could go to the store. And you can stay at the store. Let's see if they're going to make it home and nice and comfortable for you at the store. You know what? Because I don't understand how a mother can't be appreciated around this mother.
Just let your soul glow. Feeling all so selfish.
Huh? Oh, yeah. We out. It's a nice, sunny, bright day. All right. Let me go change into my fifth outfit for the day. Down the block. Bro, I don't care if we're going down the block, two blocks, your mama house. I'm gonna give them something to see when I'm out there, all right? And don't be worrying too much about what's going on over here. When I do my thing, I do my thing. You don't understand what's going on over here. When you do your thing, you do your thing, all right? And go ahead, put this fit on, and we out. All right, bro, relax. Yeah. What you going to the store for? I can make what you want, the sandwich, how you like. They're not even gonna make the sandwich at the store the way you really like it. Let me make it for you. And you better tell me if you don't like it, but don't tell me. But tell me so I could, like, be better. But tell me nicely. Nah, you keep playing. What you mean you saw my wedding pictures? That was a music video. What, huh? I said you be playing. Hello? I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I'm straight. Like, I'm good. I'm gonna stay in the crib. Like, I noticed, like, you like to be outside a lot, bro. Like, you like to be outside and, like, pop out a lot. That's not really my thing like that, bro. Plus, that store, like, I robbed them niggas last week, so I ain't really trying to be seen around there. I ain't really trying to be seen at all, so I'm gonna just stay over here. I'll see you when you get back. Oh, yeah, for sure. We could take a trip to the store, but first, I gotta hit the U.S. Embassy, bro. I gotta get my passport expedited. You feel me? I done booked 3 international trips. I done forgot my passport expired, so I gotta handle that. Then they got this public speaking spiritual joint on 6th Street. I think Sad Guru finna be at that joint. I'm trying to go have a conversation with him, see what that spiritual upliftment about. You feel me? See what that experience about. Then they got this new museum on 56th Street. You feel me? They got all these new artifacts on dinosaur fossils and whatnot. You know we gotta hit that joint up. My cousin wedding at 7. I almost forgot about that joint. I'm the best man, so you know we gotta slide through that, John, and we can slide up out of there. I'm gonna see if we have enough time to hike Mount Everest, but after that, you feel me, you can hit the store. I bet we out. But when we get up in there, bro, don't be asking me for everything up in the store, because you be having a tendency to do that, bro. You know I works hard for mine, and I actually gotta be at work in a few, so come on, let's hurry up. And I don't even know why y'all going to that store. They charging $3 for $1.50 drinks and whatnot. I go to Costco, BJ, I get my John in bulk. I save my bread. Y'all got to learn how to think more realistic, be more, a little bit more practical. You feel me? Don't ask me for nothing when we go up in there, but come on, let's go. That's why I'm going to really be chilling with y'all like that sometimes. Because up here, y'all just, like, you going to that man's store to get something you need. Let that simmer for a little bit. Like, ponder on that for a little bit. What happens if that store not there? Can you do for self? Are you self-sufficient? Do you know anything about agriculture? Do you know how to grow food? You feel me? That's why I don't even, like, go ahead, do what you gotta do, man. Y'all niggas really be stuck in the matrix. Like, y'all don't be knowing what I be knowing. She don't love me. She said that's what she's telling me. She don't love me. All right, let's see how this new witchcraft chick works. Huh? I'm just doing a soul tie ritual. Hey, we can go to the store. Can we go to the Botanica after? I'm gonna need some more crystals and candles. I'm really trying to lock this one in.